miss terribly both Living and Dead, and it's actually kind of a happy-ish song. and stuff that I've learned from said friends.